Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. And his sweat became as drops of blood running down upon the ground. And rising from prayer, he came to the disciples, and found them sleeping for sorrow. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The second sorrowful mystery, the scourging of the pillar. Pilate then took Jesus and had him scourged. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. crown him with thorns. And they stripped him and put on him a scarlet cloak, and plaiting a crown of thorns, they put it on his head, and a reed into his right hand. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The fourth sorrowful mystery, the carrying of the cross. And bearing the cross for himself, he went forth to the place called the Skull, in Hebrew, Golgotha. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion. Then Jesus cried out with a loud voice and said, Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit. And having said this, he expired. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children in need. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this vale of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal life, grant we beseech thee that meditating on these mysteries of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise. For the same Christ, our Lord. this Holy Mass for the glory of God, and we offer it today as we continue to pray for our parish, for the communities in which we live and serve. We pray for ourselves that our Lenten observances will bring us a deeper spiritual understanding of the celebration of Easter. And so, brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. You were sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us. Show gracious favour, O Lord, we pray, to the works of penance we have begun, that we may have strength to accomplish with sincerity the bodily observances we undertake. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God for ever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, shout for all you are worth, raise your voice like a trumpet, proclaim their faults to my people, their sins to the house of Jacob. They seek me day after day. They long to know my ways, like a nation that wants to act with integrity and not ignore the law of its God. They ask me for laws that are just. They long for God to draw near. Why should we fast if you never see it? Why do penance if you never notice? Look, you do business on your fast days. You oppress all your work. Look, you quarrel and squabble when you fast, and strike a poor man with your fist. Fasting like yours today will never make your voice heard on high. Is that the sort of fast that pleases me? A truly penitential day for men. Hanging your head like a reed, lying down on sackcloth and ashes. Is that what you call fasting, a day acceptable to the Lord? Is not this the sort of fast that pleases me? It is the Lord who speaks. Break unjust fetters, and undo the thongs of the yoke, to let the oppressed go free, to break every yoke, to share your bread with the hungry, and shelter the homeless poor, to clothe the man you see to be naked, and turn not from your own king. Then your light shine like the dawn, and your wound be quickly healed over. Your integrity will go before you, and the glory of the Lord behind you. Cry, and the Lord will answer. Call, and he will say, I am here. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
A humbled, contrite heart, O God, you will not spurn. A humbled, contrite heart, O God, you will not spurn. Have mercy on me, God, in your kindness. In your compassion, blot out my offense. But wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin. My offences, truly I know them. My sin is always before me. Against you, you alone have I sinned. What is evil in your sight, I have done.
A humble, contrite heart, O God, you will not spare.
For in sacrifice you take no delight, but offering for me you will refuse. My sacrifice, a contrite spirit, a humble, contrite heart, you will not spare.
A humble, contrite heart, O God, you will not spare.
Glory and praise to you, O Christ. Seek good and not evil, so that you may live, and that the Lord God of hosts may really be with you. Glory and praise to you, O Christ. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Glory to you, O Lord.
John's disciples came to Jesus and said, why is it that we and the Pharisees fast, but your disciples do not? Jesus replied, surely the bridegroom's attendants would not think of mourning as long as the bridegroom is still with them. But the time will come for the bridegroom to be taken away from them, and then they will fast. The Gospel of the Lord. Conscious of the
many blessings, both spiritual and material, that we have received, let us now ask for God's help. That the Church, by its own example of sacrifice and sharing, will help relieve the suffering of the world's poor, hungry and oppressed. Lord, in your mercy, that during this Lenten season Christians may understand better their responsibility towards God and man. Lord, in your mercy, that we Christians may discover Jesus in those less fortunate, and that our conscience may be stirred to help the hungry and the poor throughout the world. Lord, in your mercy, for the leaders of nations, that they may not be deaf to the cries of God's poor, but be attentive to the needs of the sick, the homeless, and the unemployed. Lord, in your mercy, that our Lenten penances may lead us to share our goods with the less privileged of the world. Lord, in your mercy, we continue to pray for those in hospital and hospices, nursing and care homes. Remembering those who have asked us to pray for them, Margaret Higginbottom, Madeline Rimmington, John Bally, Iris Pierce, Carol Gravery, Rosemary Stapleton, Stephen Ripper, Carmen Holtzman and David Hawkinson, Joyce Waller, John Mullins, Brian Keane, and Louisa Simpson, Angela Ellis, and Kevin Minton. Lord, in your mercy, we pray for the recently departed, and we give thanks for those whose ears mind is at this time. Lord, in your mercy, we commend ourselves and all God's faithful children to the intercession of the saints in heaven. But especially we ask for prayers of Mary, ever Virgin Mother of God. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Father, see our human weakness that drives us to enrich ourselves without a thought for us. Help us to grow into people who can love as Christ loved, freely sharing with others the gifts of personality and skill that you have given us, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Blessed be you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we receive this bread we offer you, through to the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we receive the wine we offer you, through to the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good Lord, his church.
We offer, O Lord, the sacrifice of our Lenten observance, praying that it may make our intentions acceptable to you, and add to our powers of self-restraint, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give thanks and praise.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For by your gracious gift each year your faithful await the sacred Paschal Feast with the joy of minds made pure, so that more eagerly intent on prayer and on the works of charity, and participating in the mysteries by which they have been reborn, they may be led to the fullness of grace that you bestow on your sons and daughters. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim.
Holy, 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 holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all hope. Holy, therefore, these gifts we pray by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
Dying, you destroyed our death. Rising, you restored our life. Lord Jesus, come in glory.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation. Give you thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Jonathan, our bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be called heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honour is yours, for ever and ever.
Amen.
At the Saviour's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
The kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign for ever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy. God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy to receive you, but only say the word, and I shall be healed.
O Lord, make me know your ways. Teach me your paths. The body of Christ. Let us pray. We pray, Almighty God, that through partaking of this mystery, we may be cleansed of all our misdeeds, and so be suited for the remedies of your compassion, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bow down for the blessing. May your people offer endless thanks, and by observing the angel disciplines along their pilgrim journey, may they merit to come and behold you forever, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is ended.